Hello folks, I'm here at Woodbine Mall. Right there is the Woodbine Racetrack. This is the Woodbine Mall. It's located at Highway 27. It's Highway 27 and near Rexdale. You can look up on the map. But yeah, I'll go into the mall, look around for a bit. I've never been to this mall before. It's way out of my way. I think you hear race cars down there, but yeah, let's go take a look at this mall. I'll come back to this section. Seems to be only two levels here. That's the end of this section, the Hudson's Bay. Nice floors too. Very nice floors. It's different. Thank you. It's around 6 p.m., so everything's starting to close, as you can see. Should be like a Ferris wheel here. This is nice. Excuse me. It's quite a big mall. A lot of family-owned businesses, not many big box stores here. Here's a map. And that's the end of that. Let's go back this way. This mall is close. It's very close to Brampton. Brampton's mostly occupied by Indians, Pakistani, you name it. Thank you. this movie theater entrance. So, Expendables 4. Yep. Okay, let's go upstairs. Well, here's a good picture of the area. Holy smokes, this is cool. Look at this. It's like Disney World here. Oh my god. We got rides here too. I did not know this was here. I did not know there was an amusement park inside this mall. Wow. Bumper cars. train here too. And that's it, folks, for the amusement park. This may be the coolest mall I've been to this year. Amusement park looks amazing. I didn't look at the price of the rides, but yeah, check it out if you're here. They got everything here. So, I need to look for a bathroom. Hold on a second here. This kids' playground is huge, folks. This is huge. The size of a large house.